So I'm getting ready to have dinner on a boat. We're safe. Oh, do you know which one? The big one?
Yeah.
Okay. They follow them, look nice. Actually leave or just
yeah.
Oh, okay.
Sure, it's not fixed,
Yes.
wonder what they're gonna have. Is it like buffet or you order from a menu?
Well, I guess we ordered from a menu.
Okay.
Who is Leon? Are you friends?
Leon?
Do you have a friend with me?
No, it's my client. I'm building their house. So they are visiting Ghana to see, you know, the land and see, you know, they'll be here for about in Ghana about a month to see, you know, what's going on. So I have a driver that went and picked them up that was 3 hours away. And I just want to make sure that they got picked up and that they're fine and they're headed to their hotel. And so, so I still have work to do even though I'm on vacation.
You should follow up.
Yeah, because they can't really call me like they want, and so I have to check on them. But they're fine now, so now I don't have to call them anymore. So this is beautiful. You have to come here with like your fiance. It's a nice like date setting.
Yeah, that's
what type of place do you guys go to as like a date?
We have a boat similar to it, but it's in open air and it's fixed, not moving.
Okay.
But we truly like it. Also, there's two clubs, one in a boat under the night.
Oh wow!
Yeah, that's the club. It's in the first floor. So the Nile River will be the half.
Wow!
You see the above and you see that. But you don't truly see anything under water. But it's cool.
But that's the way that it's set up. Like, okay, that's cool. That's nice.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Also, there is a place that's full of flower and garden.
Oh.
It's called Andrea. But it's in the near Giza, near pyramids. But it's not on the view. It's not seeing the Giza.
Oh, okay. Got it. It's close to it.
Yeah.